Welcome back to SMALLAND. So I'm going to show you how to unlock this amazing Icarus armor and also the wings. So you'll have to collect all 12 chest pieces. I'm going to show you all their locations in a sec. First off, you go to Malik. You probably already know that, but there is 6 white ones and 6 black ones. And by the way, thanks for watching my blue tip video, the last one. It absolutely was amazing. Thanks for your support. Don't forget, drop a like and comment. It really helps this channel get out there. I would have liked to put this video out there earlier, but I've just been mega busy. So if you all subscribe, I can retire and do this full time. Appreciate it massively. So Malik is by that fountain, as you probably already know. I will show you the map of all these locations, and if you don't want the spoilers, you can go hunt them yourself. But if you do not care about spoilers, then literally I'm going to show you every location. So this is the map. I've marked them all for you, the black and the white chest pieces, and some blue tit locations too. There are more blue tit locations, like near the white knight to the east. Over there is a blue tit, and I think there's somewhere where my cursor is, well, somewhere around there's another blue tit. So there's about 4 blue tit locations. Need to keep stop saying that word, otherwise I get demonetized. Right, anyway, on to the pawn. That's not the right word either. So black bishop is the first one that here. This is the location for the black bishop, so we're going to be covering all the black chess pieces first. I thought that bug just picked that up, but anyway, if your inventory full, make sure it isn't, because you drop it on the floor like me, total numpty. So this is the first location, then it's under this massive slide, and there is like little toy cars and whatnot down here. So it's just by this puddle next to the toy soldiers. Nice and easy. Another prime location is right here. This is hard to find. It is the Black King. This is probably, if you're struggling, this is probably the one you are struggling with. So I'll show this early for you. It's over by the west. It's by the white car, and there is a blue tit location just there as well, so he will probably attack you. So I'll show you on the map as well. You can see the map from space, the car from space, even marked it up here. I actually marked it Black Knight, but it's actually Black King. I'll redo this in a sec. So that's redone, and we're going to head over to the Black Knight now, and that's this location. So pick that up, and I'll just show you the area if I can. There's stink bugs in this location. So this is right by the actual tables, the chess tables. So right by Malik, nice and easy. Now this location is going to be the Black Knight.
I'm Batman.
That's my best impression. Black Queen, should we say? I don't know what it was with the Black Knight. I was thinking he was everywhere, but here we are, Black Queen. That's under this tire right here. Nice and easy when you know how. So this isn't, they do respawn, by the way. I forgot to mention that earlier, but yeah, they will respawn. So there is a lizard here too, and it's just by the seesaws. So it's under one of the tires that holds the seesaw up. So the black rook, that is going to be in this red bucket right inside the sand pit, right by Malik's waterfall, fountain, bird bath, whatever you want to call it. I'm struggling with my words today. It's quite late actually for this video. So this is the black rook, and that is all black locations. Moving on to the white locations now. So if you find this behemoth roundabout, then you could literally see this from space as well, so you shouldn't struggle too much with this one. But over to the north, just north of it, is that little hut. This is where you will find the white bishop. John Bishop, by the way, this guy. Shout out to John Bishop. This is the location from above. Slightly off, let's just order that. So that's that one. Moving on then to the White Knight. This is a kind of another tricky location. If you see the pirate hat, you are in the right place. There's also the toy boat. If I could get off my damn bird, he kind of glitches. The White Knight is just under there. Kind of hard to spot the white ones sometimes, depends, I suppose, where they are. But there is also a blue tit location, not there, it's to the east of here, so I think, let me know in the comments, but yeah, I think it was to the east of here, there's another blue tit. The white pawn is just down south, dirty south. I think you could do something with them cubes as well, you can build with them or something, I haven't actually done that yet. So if you come below this play area, you see the little tribal camp here, the little scouts and the toy train, you're in the right location. Over by them tires is the white pawn. So that is that one, another blue tit location, be wary of that. Now the white rook. Sorry, this one was during a storm, but we didn't have the time to spare, so I just cracked on with the video by the swings here. So it is northwest of the swings, just under here. This is really hard to find, this one actually. Nice little hidden location. And this is where it is on the map. So then moving on, we're going to go to the White King. So back by this sort of toy, what do you call it, train set. And then over here, by the enemy camp, is they're resting their king right here in the bed. So that is just south here. And then I think, if I'm not wrong, there might be one more location, and that is the White Queen. So she'll be right by this water pistol, by the big dead tree, not too far from it anyway. And I'll give you a little bird's eye view, literally a bird's eye view here. So there it is, and I think that wraps them up. If I'm mistaken, then bash me up in the comments. But don't forget to drop a like, comment down below, because it really helps the channel. If you stayed this long, then you might be wondering where this location is. If people become members and stuff like that, I might actually make this sort of exclusive content like this right here. I've explored many parts of this map, and I don't want to say much more because I get in trouble, but you have to come a member to find out more. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Stay entertained. See you on the next one.